joined forces with Nectar because we've got two great brands, two great national brands in the UK with large customer bases, and there seems to be a perfect fit between the two. The great thing about the program between Nectar and EasyJet is there are no blackout dates. That basically means as a Nectar customer, you can go in and trade your points for flights whenever you want to. Some of our further destinations like North Africa, the Middle East or the Eastern Mediterranean may take a few more points, but they're real aspirational places for people to save up to and give them something to aim for. EasyJet has the largest travel website in the UK. We have large databases. We spend quite a lot of money online and offline. And we've used those resources over the last few weeks to push the Nectar message. But equally, Nectar and Nectar's partners, such as Sainsbury's in particular, have been doing the same our way. So we've had this huge synergistic rush of marketing effort, which has been fantastic. We've got a promotion with BP starting in July across 850 petrol stations over the UK. And we look forward to working with other partners in the near future too. One of the things we're really excited about this whole deal is the TV campaign which Nectar are running in June in the UK.
Did you pack this basket yourself, sir? Did anyone give you anything to put in your basket? Your passport, please, sir.
EasyJet flight 8665.
Departing at 1 o'clock for Alicante. Bye.
Now you can use your Nectar points to book flights with EasyJet. So every point you collect gets you closer to a holiday. Go via Nectar.com.
Well, I think the weight of the campaign, plus also the strength of the message, will lead to a rush of bookings. But also I think for Nectar, it should lead to a lot of subscribers coming on board. One of the great things about this whole exercise was working together with the team. The team from Nectar, the team from Carlson Marketing, just pulling the whole thing together so quickly and so well that it just works. Our view of the program with Nectar is as a long-term partnership. So that's our intent, and we hope to build it that way.